1. Subhash Chandra Bose was born on the 3rd of January 1897. 2. Subhash Chandra Bose birthplace is located in Orissa. 3. He is also known as Netaji. 4. In 1938, Subhash Chandra Bose became President of Congress. 5. He had opposite views of Mahatma Gandhi. 6. He gave Jaya Hind slogan. 7. He founded the Indian National Army. 8. Indian National Army along with Japan fought against the British. 9. He died in an airplane crash in 1945. 10. His struggle is a matter of inspiration for children.